Music styles change, you know, and language changes. So in every generation, there needs to be new songs that touch that generation. But the important thing is, and I think as years go by, so I see it as more and more important, is that we ensure that the content of our songs is the original gospel, you know? Mm. Because there are many gospels, you know, in the sense that all throughout history, people have tried to change this or change that, or and some of the fundamental truths.